found something. Buenos Aires International Airport this morning. Now watch this.
Heralds.
Trail ends at the airport, but turns out that a top Providence operative owns a vineyard in the area. Don Yates, of infamous New York law firm Morgan Yates & Cohn. And get this, he's hosting his retirement party today.
She's infiltrated them. She's sending a message. She needs my help.
Could have fooled me.
You don't know her.
Anyway, if you're going after her, you'll need to deal with the Herald. Her name's Tamara Vidal, former CIA asset and political firebrand. She's a master of surveillance and the Constant's most trusted aide. She'll have eyes everywhere. You won't get far as long as she's in the game.
Why are you telling me this? I thought you were out.
Yeah. Old habits, I guess. Anyway, I need to go. See you around, 47.
No, you won't.
You're not an idiot. Let's just humor him. Yates likes his little games. Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. This close to becoming the next Constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
The Herald. Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my sight for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots.
We won't fall.
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
For more than two decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Yates & Cohn has been among the most successful and the most controversial companies in the United States. Founded in the greed-is-good downtown era of the mid-1980s by Kenneth Morgan, Don Yates, and Theodore Cohn...
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the files. Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to... Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right inside.
Has long stuck to their name. But despite the persistent outrage of progressives,
Oh my lord, is that a Gira cuckoo? I've always wanted to see one in the wild. Oh, great. You're gonna be so jealous.
Whoa!
If you want to come through, I'm gonna need to pat you down.
That's the perfect marriage.
I like it, buddy.
Just relax. I'll be in your way again in a second. You're clean and good to go.
Why aren't you at the pub last weekend? You never miss a Saturday. I nearly assumed it was.
Sorry.
You are going that way. This area is restricted.
You seem nervous. You got something to hide?
Okay, man. Vamos.
Hey there. Oh.
Aaron Ford Jr. Don Yates is expecting me.
Okay. Right this way, Mr. Ford.
Powerful attorneys feels like inviting a group of employees to a small get-together in his wine cellar during his own retirement party. What?
You look like a lawyer, all right. You got that killer instinct.
It's a gift.
You can set up your shop in here. Mr. Yates will be right with you.
No!
Okay, let's hear it.
Where you kisses? Yeah.
Christ, join the game, Aaron. I'll be back.
Damn.
violent extremist.
You should.
You should take a good, hard look at this graceful woman with the insurance.
Mr. Yates, I have your files right here.
About time. You can set up shop in the ground floor guest room. I'll be right with you. Take a good, hard look at this graceful woman with the insuringly professional demeanor.
¿Qué es esto?
Yo, what's up with that?
Received your letter. I merely called to express my regret that you were not able to make it to the party.
Rest assured that I will extend our new herald the warmest of welcome.
Utmost confidence that Miss Burnwood will prove of value.
needs that much gut.
What's that? Go check it out. This thing right here.
I like it profoundly. I will get right to work on my closing statement. Thank you, my love. I truly would be lost without you.
I mean, the art society's on everything the same.
I didn't forget the
assault. Still, I can't imagine what old Byron's been.
Zoe and Sophia.
You mind if we stop by security?
Don't suppose I have a choice.
Everyone knew they lived on borrowed time.
Sir.
Still,
what are we supposed to do?
Thank you.
Don Yates' style.
Tell me you didn't come. Tell me you didn't forget the asado torch.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Didn't you, Pablo? Madre de Dios. Why do you have to be such a baby?
Humor me for a second.
Mr. Yates gave away.
Fine by me.
What are we supposed to do? That he let his baby go to the old man for his food for the jam and all of these? I'm sure some of them are like Miguel. What is it?
I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any idea why?
You know why. Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edwards' decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other herald.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people have come about that, but not you. I admire the sound. You're dead. Everyone said Providence is untouchable and a long way. The way I feel. That counts. I like you. What a shame. How are we doing?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
I feel much safer with you gentlemen around.
What is our friend?
Let's head back to the party.
Wherever you go, I go. Occupational hazard. Paper.
state-of-the-art equipment.
Highly skilled. Sweet. How do you operate? I'm a bit of a grease monkey.
The control terminal. Just don't touch it. One of the guards placed a smoke DLT sandwich room for insulation. The whole facility is not open for a week. And Mrs. Yates is a leader.
Of course, Yates came down and told the poor sod in charge of the tanks a new one.
You'd think there was some kind of fail-safe mechanism or early warning system in place.
Yeah, you would, but you'd be wrong. If the pumps malfunction, the tanks overflow. That pretty much sums it up. So, pay attention to that pump flow. Unless you're in the market for an extra orifice.
Lightning never strikes twice.
These fermentation tanks are accident-prone. If the pump malfunctions, the tanks overflow. This has happened before, provoking an appearance from Don Yates. It's likely to happen again.
Just
yeah, we've all been there.
pump must have malfunctioned again. Sorry, faulty sensor or human error. That's we'll need a thorough investigation. Perhaps double the guard.
Just stellar work, everybody.
Really gone above and beyond.
Hey, truly world right.
Who was it then? Which of you ear-defining geniuses just poured half the goddamn harvest into the drain? Please, I'm dying to know. Was it you? No? That I can only assume is a bold and poignant tribute to man's boundless stupidity. I see. Who wants to tell my wife about it? Who wants to break the news to sweet Valentina that someone took a giant piss all over her ancestral vineyard? Nobody? No volunteers to break my wife's heart? Well... Show's over, people. Clear the floor. There's no way he'll clean this mess up by hand. Oh, and somebody get Mr. Vargas a towel and a shot of horse tranquilizer. Unbelievable. How many millions? A bunch of prize idiots. First, the bird. This is supposed to be my big day. What did I ever do to deserve this?
Into the bottom of the room. Sounds pretty goddamn harvest into the drain. Please, I'm dying. Valentina, that someone took a giant piss all over her ancestral vineyard. Nobody. Show's over.
Let's head back to the party.
Fine by me.
Ooh-ah.
Let's rejoin the fun.
Whatever you say.
Looking good today, sir.
Uh-huh. Hey, figure out what that was.
No problem.
Thank you.
Let's rejoin the fun.
Fine by me.
Heard something, I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Let's head back to the party.
Whatever you say.
All right there.
Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
It's done. Now what?
Now we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47. How did you know?
Your deal. That kind of power always comes with a price. What's yours?
I think you know. I am sorry. This is a necessary evil.
What have you done?
Ether Brand's neurotoxin transfers by touch. See, Edwards learns by his mistakes, 47. And as you've clearly demonstrated, brute force is futile. It had to be me. It was the only way.
To get this close.
My family. I know what you did. After all these years, I finally know.
I am sorry.
You didn't have a choice. I did. Providence used you, but I'm no better. All I saw was a blank slate, a weapon to wield. I told myself it was what you needed, but people aren't meant to be controlled. This is a kindness. Goodbye, Agent.